Jake took an edible, and now he thinks he's being followed by his ride. He'll figure it out eventually. Or not.